Hi, this is Luke Chen. I'm the author of Eight Secrets of Tao Te Ching and also Tao Chinese. And I write so many books in order to share with you the wisdom of Tao Te Ching or Laozi. Before we teach you something about chapter 42, first I want to share with you how to write Chinese characters, so that you can create your own Tao Te Ching. First of all, Chinese, remember this, Chinese characters, you already know to how to write Chinese characters. That's very important concept. You already know. If you know how to write minus sign, plus, slash, slash, okay? So let us look at the board here. So, the first criteria you have to know is each Chinese character is inside a box. So it's very complicated, like Tao Te Ching. Each box has one Chinese character. So if you want to write 1, 2, 3, and 10 here. So the first one, 1, how do you write it? Minus sign, okay? You just use minus sign. Minus. Can you write minus? Yes or no? Yes, then you know how to write E, the Chinese. Can you write equal sign? Two there, huh? Two. Can you write three? Just one and minus sign, okay? Minus sign and then equal sign there. And then of course, 十, 10 is a plus sign. So, 1, 2, 3, 10 plus. So you don't need to learn Chinese. You already know how to write it. It's a very important concept. And then each box. Alright? So now chapter 42 is about life formula. And it says Tao begets one. Tao sheng yi. Yi sheng er. One begets two. 二生三, 2 begets 3, and 3 begets 10,000 things. 三生万物, and 万物复婴而抱养，充气以为和. Now, so we start with, so there's a formula, yeah? We start with Tao, and then Tao begets 1, 1, and then 2, yin and yang, and then 3. This yin and yang start to interact. So in the West, in the nowadays, scientific, we said it may be a fractal, right? In, so what is three involved? Three involved in ours. The first is one is one qi, qi, the breath, qi, the oneness. And then from oneness is yin and yang. From yin and yang, we have the three. So it said, 万物复阴而抱阳，充气以为和. So, yin yang, that means male and female, so reproductive, so life can continue. And then, 充气以为和, 充气, that means breath. So, we as human being, we can live because we're from when we are born and then until we die, so we use the breath, okay? So from three there, we divide into many, many from there, from 3 to 10,000 things. Now remember that it's like, this like what? The chaos theory. It's very close. It's Tao Te Ching is all about science. It is so close to it, all right? So it's 10,000 things. Now, and then after this, and then the Tao Te Ching said 10,000 things, okay? And then 10,000 things,
人之所恶为固寡不固，而王公以为称，故损即我义，义即我损，人之所教我义教之。 强良节不得其心，无将以为教父。就是 that means
Though I memorized the whole thing, you know, for 10 years, every single word. So what he says is, after we know this is the life itself, you know, it's the dog, the cat, anything else, we are 10,000 things. One wu. Now, I ask you the question. One wu is, are you or am I one of the one wu, one of the 10,000 things? For sure. So every 10,000 things, we have the same thing. All right? So what he, Tao Ji advised us that finally is that 强两者不能不得其形. So in other words, yin and yang has to balance. We cannot be too brutal force. And then it basically is that we need love. We love yourself, love others, love nature. So I interpret Tao is about love. All right? So that's the life formula here. All right? So now we go to now you cannot take my words for it, and then you can go ahead and use a piece of paper, a pencil, whatever, from my website. Actually, you can download the squares, all right? So when they teach you, they will show you, you already know how to write the formula, okay? So down here, we represent zero. So write one here, go ahead, okay? Minus sign, that means one. Equal sign is what? Two. Minus equal sign 3. So you write 1, 2, 3 here, right? And then you also write minus sign 1, 2, equal sign, and 3 here. 10,000 things, all right? Now, here comes the magic. So if you set write 10 here or plus sign, and then equal sign underneath it, and then a slash down there. So Tao Sheng Yi, Tao begets 1. And then, of course, see, one begets two. So, plus sign, equal sign, and slash, sheng, yi sheng er. Now, of course, when you become better, you say, well, I can do this, okay? Slash first, and then put a 10 there, and two, sheng. So, er, sheng, san, san, sheng, wan, wu. 万物复一而抱养,充气为和. So now, you can write it. Yeah? Why? Because you already know how to write 1, 2, 3. Minus, equal, plus sign. Yeah? You can do it, no problem. All right. So if you look at the whole Tao Te Ching 42, chapter 42, and then you can see all the words is within one box. This is even from one box, and then you can write it. No problem, okay? Now, so far, we'll continue the tape, and then we teach you how you say it, you know, in the professional saying, you're very clear, and then we have a description of how I interpret the whole thing, all right? So if you like what you see, please leave some comment, and then I need to improve on it, and then also subscribe. And then to, all right, so, and thank you very much. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
第42章 道生一, 一生二, 二生三, 三生万物, 万物复阴而抱阳, 充气以为和。 人之所恶为孤寡不古，而王公以为称，故物或损之而异，或异之而损。人之所教，我亦教之。强梁者不得其死，吾将以为教父。
Chapter 42 Tao begets one. Oh, one is oneness, the original qi. Nothing can be added or subtracted from it. It is a perfect whole. One begets two. Oh, two is yin and yang, two complementary forces. Oh, space and time, the first pair of yin and yang. Two begets three. Oh, three is yin and yang and qi. Oh, space, time, and energy matter, the first fractal of the universe. Three begets the 10,000 things. The 10,000 things carry yin and embrace yang, embrace qi for harmony. Indeed, Tao, one, two, three, all, is the formula for all. Oh, the humble one, can you tell us more about carry yin and embrace yang? Yes, yin and yang exist as a contradictory but complementary pair. For example, what man hates are yin things such like being orphans, widow, and unproductive. But the kings and dukes who represent yang call themselves those names. Therefore, men gain by losing and lose by gaining. This is the contradictory nature of yin and yang. Oh, the humble one, can you tell us more about breathe qi for harmony? Oh, yes. Life is made up of breath of qi, and between breaths lies the moment of perfect harmony. I teach people to love life, not to destroy life. For violence breeds violence, and a violent man will die a violent death. Fill the world with unconditional love. Teach the world to live in perfect harmony. This is the essence of my teachings.